On Monday, the first coast-to-coast total solar eclipse will happen in nearly a century. And one Salinas High School group will be hitting the road and heading north to view it. They want a perfect viewing. Action News reporter Lauren Seaver shows us how they're gearing up for this trip of a lifetime.
So the moon's going to cast just a little tiny shadow about 70 miles across, and that shadow is going to move diagonally across the entire U.S.
The last time the U.S. saw a total solar eclipse, more than a century ago.
An eclipse like this is a very rare event.
Which is why Salinas High School astronomy and physics teacher Philip Deutschle is taking 12 students on the trip of a lifetime up to Oregon to view Monday's total solar eclipse.
I've been planning this since I started at Salinas High almost 16 years ago. I find that whenever there's an event like this, the students that participate are changed for life.
The total eclipse will only be about 2 minutes, but the partial eclipse will last about 2.5 hours.
From Salinas, we'll see about a 77% eclipse. So starting at 9 o'clock and peaking around 10:15, we'll see an eclipse something like this.
And Deutschle says it's important to protect your eyes during the entire celestial event.
There are several ways to actually view the eclipse safely. One, you can get glasses like these. You can also find a piece of cardboard, poke a hole in the middle, or make something like this, tin foil, poke a hole in the top, a trash bag on the bottom, and look up at the sun.
Or if you'd like to stay inside and see the total eclipse from your computer or phone, Deutschle and his group of students will be live streaming Monday from Oregon on their Salinas Observatory Facebook page. Reporting in Salinas, Lauren Seaver, KSBW, Action News 8.
If you'd like to learn more about the eclipse and how safely to view it, the Salinas Observatory will be open tomorrow night from 8 to 9. We have a list of where to purchase eclipse glasses on our website. You want to purchase the right ones, you can go to our website and check out the list at ksbw.com.